Hello everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you how to restart Red Dead Redemption 2. In order to do that, you're going to hit the Xbox button, go down to Red Dead Redemption 2, hit the button with the three lines, and go down to quit. And it has restarted. Now you should be able to get back into it and have no issues. As always, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.